I had cancer.
You had cancer?
Yeah.
No, whoa, cancer. Whoa, tell me about this.
I don't want to tell everybody that I had cancer, but you could find out. I had cancer.
Of what?
Prostate cancer.
Good for you. You're recovering?
You take the prostate out, and then you do radiation, and then you got to go and you got to get the shots like a diabetic. And I went to go and get a
when did this happen?
2014. And I went to see this doctor on 63rd Street. And he's got pictures of everybody hanging up. Tracy Morgan, Robert De Niro, Catfish Hunter. They all got penile implants.
No
what?
Shit.
De Niro.
Yeah. And he
De Niro?
De Niro's got a penile implant.
Exclusive.
Exactly. Do. Jesse Nash just wet his pants.
Excuse me.
He's going to deny it. He's going to deny it on Facebook.
He's an Irish. He's the Irishman.
Get the fuck out of here. Come on. You know, really.
Tracy
Morgan, I believe anything. But Robert De Niro?
Why wouldn't he get a penile implant?
You talking to me?
Yeah. Listen, and let me tell you something. My uncle back in the day had a penile implant.
What is it? You had like a pump?
Yeah.
Or does it make it bigger?
Talk about in front of the girl over here. What happens?
She's heard everything. Come on.
They slice you open. They put a tube in there. They sew you up. When you come home from the hospital, you soak your balls in bathtub and ice for like 3 months. And then when you want to get laid, you squeeze your balls.
Let's go to the video.
I didn't know. So
Mickey Rourke told me to get the extra large.
Biggest Mickey.
Mickey Rourke has got one.
What?
Oh my God!
You'd be surprised.
How many people that you
Stallone's
actually remember?
Got one.
Oh man, what happened?
Look it up.
What happened to the blue pill?
The blue pill don't work if you had prostate cancer.
Oh my God! So what? You got one too?
What?
An implant?
I'm going to be getting one soon.
Oh, really? You had a consultation?
All right, listen to me. I was supposed to do
Ladies and gentlemen, news.
I was supposed to do a gig January 2nd up in Yonkers with my band. And I kept telling the guy, I can't do it. And he says, why can't you do it? Michael's going to be so pissed off. And you know who it is. I ain't going to say it.
Yeah.
And he says, Mike, I says, I got to go to the hospital. He said, for what? I says, well, for my hernia. He said, that's in and out. I says, no, my penile implant is not in and out.
Yeah.
And the only time I can get it done is between Christmas and New Year's.
It's my Christmas present to myself.
You know, there's some things I really don't
want to hear. So the money I make from SopranoCon is going right into my penis.
Nice.
You've taken dick jokes to a whole new level.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I heard prostate cancer is a real pain in the fucking ass.
No. Prostate cancer is your pishalik. What are you talking about?
Pishalikio.
Mamma mia.
I hope you don't get it.
God forbid. I like my pishalik.
No, seriously. How I knew I had it?
How's
I
that?
Went for a physical to do a movie. Actually, I was doing a Broadway play.
Yeah, I mean, we should be discussing it. Right, the only three Sopranos on Broadway were James Gandolfini.
Me and who else?
And Edie Falco. She was on Broadway.
Wow.
She was with what's his name? Oh, he's
Joey
he's,
Pants.
No, it wasn't Joey Pants. Stanley Tucci.
Right. She's
She married him, or she had a kid with him or something.
Who?
Edie.
No, but yeah. Stanley Tucci?
Yeah, pretty. They were dating for a while. I know they were both naked on stage and stuff.
That doesn't mean you get married.
No, but I think they have a child together.
At least at the end.
You know, HBO asked me to get involved with this new project.
What project?
Well, I'm not going to say it.
It's all about penile implants.
And the contract said nudity and stimulated sex.
Stimulated? Is that simulated or stimulated?
No, simulated.
Simulated?
You said stimulated.
What is simulated?
Not until he gets the implant.
No, simulated means make-believe. Stimulated means you're getting a hug.
No. And I said to my agent, I ain't doing this. He said, why not? I said, you haven't seen me naked lately.
We don't want to.
I said, I did a Y50 and everybody was fucking laughing. I was on the beach.